In today's episode, we are going to learn on how to install Prime OS. Prime OS is an Android-based OS for PC with a complete desktop interface. It provides access to the whole Android application ecosystem on your PC. Before we start with the installation, first we need to download the ISO from their official website. As of now, the website cannot be reached, but still you can download it from other sites. Just a reminder, download at your own risk. Make sure to download only to trusted website. I was able to download their three versions of Prime OS, namely, Classic, Standard and Mainline. To save you time on which system to install, I already have here the list of system requirement that will help you choose which operating system is right for your device. After choosing which system to install, let us open the Rufus application. Make sure that the flash drive is already mounted so that the computer will detect it automatically. There is no much configuration here at the Rufus application. Just select your drive and locate the location of your ISO file to be used. The ISO file is located at the desktop. So, I am going to locate it. Click Open. Click Start. Before you can proceed, you need to format your flash drive. To do this, just click OK. Let's just wait for a minute while the ISO is being copied. Don't worry, copying of the ISO file is quick and easy. Just enjoy the music. Click Close. Once done, make sure to properly remove the bootable drive to your PC. The third process is to install this boot drive to this computer. Power on your computer and press F8 or F9 depending on your BIOS or CMOS brand. Choose your USB drive and press Enter. I am going to choose, Install Prime OS to Hard Disk. Then after pressing Enter, the computer will restart automatically. Click OK and press Enter. At this moment, I have the option to format or even not format my hard drive. If you're decided to format your hard drive, I suggest that you will choose NTFS instead of FAT32. Bootloader will appear during startup and it will look like this. Click Yes. Click Reboot. Click Proceed. This time, let us enter some details like date and time. Click Accept, to accept the license terms. This is now the Prime OS, the feature is the same just like an Android phone. Let us explore furthermore. Let us open the gallery. There is nothing here, the gallery is empty. Let us check the settings, default applications and the storage space. I have been trying to access the browser but it won't open because I don't have an internet connection. On my next video, I am going to connect to the internet and download some applications from Play Store and test its compatibility. If you have any video suggestion, please feel free to leave a comment below and I will make it happen. Thank you for watching.